they had learned much of their racing skills not from the English, who were famous for raising horses, but in West Africa, where there was a large population, great herds of horses, and riding was a great sport.
Blackness, that black.